Hi everyone, welcome to isosceles classes. Today in this video we have to draw an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal sides 6 cm. So constructing an isosceles right angle triangle. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 6 cm. So the starting 0 1 2 3 4 5 6, so this is a line of length 6 cm. So this is 6 cm. Now we have to draw here another line of length 6 cm. So this is 6. Next, taking here point B and here C. Now we have to draw 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and drawing arc by this way, again with same length, and putting the compass here and cut here, again with same length and putting the compass here, cut here and drawing an arc here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this side to get here a 90 degree angle. Now checking whether it is 90 degree or not. So this is perfectly 90 degree. Now taking the length 6 cm by using compass by this way and putting the compass here and cut here, and taking here point A. So now joining A and C to get the isosceles right angle triangle. So joining this side, so this side and this side are equal, so this is 6 cm and this one also 6 cm, and this is 90 degree angle. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle with two equal sides 6 cm. So this is the process to construct an isosceles right angle triangle with two sides 8 cm. So that's all. Thanks for watching.